So we spoke about that. We spoke about the deposits, and then we just wanted to talk about the products.
Okay.
So how do you determine what's the best product for me?
Well, by the time that I've come to the product story, I would have listened to what your needs would have been, what you wanted, whether you wanted a redraw facility, an offset facility, you were looking at low fees, no fees, or you were looking at a low interest rate. So I would look at all of the above first before I choose a product. I would then offer you, these are the lenders that are offering you low interest rate, no fees, redraw, offset facilities, and then you make the decision after I've given you the option which lender takes fits your profile.
Can this process be confusing?
Well, that's what the broker assists you with, to show you like what are the hidden traps even in those products, definitely. Yes.
Okay. So everything's got a pro and a con, I guess.
Yes, everything does.
Yeah, brilliant, brilliant. So any advice you have for our first home buyers out there?
I would say make an appointment with to see your mortgage broker.
Yeah, especially Soraya.
Thank you. Let them guide you and they will definitely hold your hand.
Yeah.
Definitely.
So, and Soraya, just from my clients, they find you very professional.
Thank you.
Extremely accountable. So those are the big things that keep coming up. And you're there to help. So
I appreciate
you are in
the
service business, and my clients really like you and they like the effort that you've gone through. In fact, a lot of them have given you raving reviews. So thank you for your efforts and we look forward to next year.
I appreciate it and thank you for passing on the business to me. Really appreciate it and entrusting me with your clients.
I trust you. You'll be doing all my loans with my clients. There's no issues there. Thanks, guys.
Thanks.
And first home buyers, if you still have questions, and I'm sure some questions will come up after this session, feel free to contact us with those questions. If you want us to do another session like this and answer your questions, we're happy to do it. From the agency and Mortgage Finance Solutions Australia, we say goodbye and keep in touch. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, Rash.